I was using the wrong thing, my bad. I had to end my recording real quick because I just realized I was on my streaming tab because I thought about streaming. So now the quality should be like, it should be 10 times better than what it probably was just at. So, we were going to get into night 5. And let's see what goes on here. Doug, no one cares about that dude. No one cares about that freaking dog. Who calls our dog Doug? Like, it's literally just what it is. A dog. But a U in its name. Like, that doesn't make any sense. But that's you. That's you, not me. Things could get very, very difficult. Very quickly.
Hello? What are you doing there? Didn't you hear? You can't be there right now. It happened. Something really bad happened. I knew this dude was gonna come eventually. Oh, God. Someone found the Frankfurt robot. They must have solved the spring locks.
Where's this dog? I was trying to find the dog, but I couldn't see him. I'm probably really blind, but I was trying to find the dog. But I couldn't find him. I don't know where he was. He was, like, gone. The dog wasn't even there. He just, like, ran outside the place, waited for me to just check on Foxy and just die. It doesn't make any sense. What was that? I was trying to pay attention to the call, but I couldn't because the dog was gone and there was already a whole bunch of crap going on. This is night 5. Night 6 is gonna be bad. Night 6 is gonna be awful. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh no! Oh no! Okay, I'm good. I'm okay. That was bad. Oh my gosh, there's already a whole bunch going on. Okay, it's fine. I don't know if I need to focus or not. I don't know. I'm fine, Foxy. No need to worry about me. I'm fine. Okay, hello. Oh my goodness, where's the dog? Okay, the dog's still there. We're good. Back off, man. Back off. You scared me so much, I'm not even British, but I just spoke British. Okay. 2 a.m. There's almost too much going on. I don't know what to do about the generator if it goes out. Oh. Oh, what the freak is that? Oh! 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 I'm dead by the dog, by the way. That was Golden Freddy! Wait, is that an Easter egg in this game, or is that... Is that normal? If that was an Easter egg, oh my gosh. That was Golden Freddy right there. I wish I got a clear look at him. Dude, that was so cool. All right, we're good. Oh my goodness gracious. Dude, what the frick? Yo! I don't think Golden Freddy is supposed to be there. I think that was genuinely an Easter egg. Oh my gosh. Yo. How rare is that? Oh, go away. Go away. Please. Go away. Dog's still there. Yes. Oh, and we got Golden Freddy on that night. Oh my gosh. I know I'm saying genuinely too much. Oh my goodness. That's just crazy. That's crazy to me. Oh, running away. Oh, it's a blizzard. Holy. I'm stuck in this place. Darn me. Who is that? What was that? Oh. What? He looks very aggressive. Nice six. Christmas Day. Ooh. Oh, the music. Wait, everyone's gone. Oh. What are you? Whoa. Oh my goodness. Oh. Oh shoot! I don't think I need to worry about the music box. Hello? Oh shoot! Oh, there's multiple! Okay, so it's not just him. Alright, I'm just gonna leave the music box alone. No, wait, never mind. No, I'm gonna keep it going. I think I just got lucky that one time. Hello. Okay, oh my gosh. What is that? Alright. Uh-oh. I'm dead. What the frick is... What is this? Bro! It's freaking... Wait, who is that? I can't tell if that's... Okay, that... Alright, it's pretty obvious. That should be like Spring Bonnie or something. That should be like Spring Bonnie. We'll see if we beat this. Go away. Wait, that's not Spring Bonnie. That's something else. What is that? What else could that... I mean, Fredbear's here too, so it makes sense if it was Spring Bonnie, but that's not Spring Bonnie. What about the generator? Oh. I still have a pretty certain idea that that lamp wastes power. Hello? Oh my. Alright. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay, this isn't so bad, but it's still pretty bad when you have your generator going out. Alright, so there's no point on flashing your light on the cameras. There's just a point for flashing there, but that's it. That's it. Alright, we're good. Bro, Fredbear got scary when he came in. Holy. Oh. Stressful. How are you doing? Still don't know if I need to worry about the music box. Hello. Alright, I think I'm good. I'm only playing with one earphone on, one headphone on, so like, ooh boy. Because I'm actually pretty scared with the jump scares. Like, those things are terrifying. I don't even know what I'm doing. Hello. Bad. Don't tell me there's a custom knight. If there's a custom knight... What was that? Alright, we're good. 4 a.m. Generator's not looking so good. Oh, no. Oh, no. And he should be coming in. Hello. Wait. Oh, that's freaking glitchtrap. That's glitchtrap. I should have known. He's literally putting the finger over his mouth. That's what it is. Okay. He's doing what glitchtrap does. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm gonna mess up soon. Oh, almost there. I'm almost done. Okay, okay. Yes? 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 Wait, how is it at night again, anyways? What? What? Oh, I get a cliffhanger. What the frick? Sus Lord, okay. All right. That was it. Written by Nocturnum. Wait a minute, I know that dude. I know that dude. I know Nocturne. I know who he is. I've heard of him before. I just can't remember. Marissa? Alright. No more credits, please. I want to see the extras menu if it has any. Okay. Extras menu time, if there is an extras menu. Yes! The extras menu! Freddy! Freddy is the star mascot of the... what? Okay. Of the Tastual Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. The successor of Fredbear. Freddy is the lead singer of the Fazbear Band. He is also one of the first three to start moving at night. What? No, he is. Oh, you're talking about this game. Alright. And will end your game if the East Hall generator is left unattended to. Alright. Bonnie is the guitarist of the Fazbear Band. He serves as the successor to Spring Bonnie. So that was Spring Bonnie, was it? We'll see. With the exclusion of Springlock technology, Bonnie has been given a guitar after not having it in the original TRTF2. Oh, there was an original one? Being a combination of its FNAF 1 and Help Wanted designs. Ah, yes, this was one of the Help Wanted fan games. She is a backup singer of the Fazbear Band and the first female animatronic introduced. Are you sure about it? Yeah, it's been proven, I'm pretty sure. Judging by the games. Alright, Chica was retooled to look more akin to her FNAF 2 one with the design. Unlike the original TRTF2, she carries her cupcake with her on the stage. Foxy is a separate attraction from the Fazbear Band performing in Party Room 2 to fit in more with it. Oh, you can toggle the skins. Hold on. He now sports a peg leg to go with a hook hand and eye patch compared to the others. Foxy is twitchier and most sensitive to bright lights. So you can see the new one and the old one. So basically this is already a game. Yeah, this was her in the original game. The TRTF2, the original one. Bonnie, what do you... Alright, yeah. Cool. Let's see what you look like. Okay, that's actually pretty cool. I think I like those versions more. Let's see, Puppet. The Puppet is... Alright, we already know who the freak this person is. We already know who the freak this is, but... Okay, that just looks less scarier. That's very nice. I wish it kept like that. I wish it kept like that. Doug the Dog is one of the two new animatronics as part of the Fazbear Entertainment's toy lineup. He and Sugar share a stage in Party Room 1 as another attraction. Doug was programmed to be more sensitive to higher pitched noise and goes under a factory reset when he hears a dog whistle. I've actually never played the original version. What the frick? Every time I say version, it sounds like I'm saying virgin. It's funny. Sugar is the second of two toy lineup animatronics. Sugar performs in Party Room 1. Yeah, that's literally... Okay, that's weird. That thing looks like it drills into the ground. What the frick? Sugar performs in Party Room 1 alongside Doug and is fooled by either wearing the mascot head or driven away by shining the spotlight. I didn't even know that. Sugar has been completely redesigned for this game, serving as a combination of her old design and the scrap Kitty Faz Cat. I've never heard of that. Oh, original. Wait, Golden Freddy. Yeah, Golden Freddy's not an Easter egg. Golden Freddy's not an Easter egg. Okay. Oh. I feel like this was a Finance of Candies fan animatronic, not gonna lie. So Golden Freddy can best be described as a product of the Night Guard's insanity. He appears the way he does as the Night Guard imagines how Freddy's predecessor, whatever, I don't care, looked. I'm bad. It's not an Easter egg. Okay, Frank Burke, aka Lockjaw. Oh, that sounds familiar. Is a scratch animatronic kept in the parts and service room of Freddy Fazbear's. Although he serves as a spring lock suit, he was stored away due to him being uncanny compared to the rest of the animatronic characters. Lockjaw is also the focus of the animatronic repair, concealing a dark secret within. Wait, why is there a lock symbol there? Oh, I've seen this on a thumbnail before. Who is this? I remember him. Okay. But that's a lock symbol. Oh. Chill, man. Chill. What the frick? Okay. Shadow Frankbird. This shadowy being is an apparition of the Frankbird character. He is also a representation of the soul of the unfortunate father who saw too much. This character was originally dubbed a legend back in the original The Return of Freddy's 2. So why was he showing up when the night just began, but not again, but like never showed up ever again after that? Fredbear is the predecessor of Freddy and the lead mascot of the closed Fredbear's Family Diner. He is also a springlock suit, and his design was based off Garrett Tubbs from Fredbear and Friends. I don't know who that is. Left to Rot. Oh, I have not played that game. I've heard of it, but I've never played it. Fredbear's can be seen in a store window in the overworld as a plushie. I was actually about to play that for a video, but I decided not to. But I probably should, actually. Spring Bonnie. Oh, there is no other version. Alright. Spring Bonnie. Alright, so that was Spring Bonnie. Everyone's just going crazy. Everyone just doesn't know who this is. But that is... No. Glitchtrap is Spring Bonnie, though. That's the problem. Spring Bonnie is freaking hate that word. Of Bonnie and former backup singer of Fredbear's. As with Fredbear, he's a springlock suit, and his design was heavily based off Malhair / Glitchtrap of FNAF Help Wanted. Ah. Interesting. So it is him. Okay. Similarly, a Spring Bonnie plushie can be seen in a store window in the overworld. There was something else found in the overworld. Okay. Interesting. Alright. Okay, you were lucky there was no... You're lucky there was no sound, because that would have scared me. So, these are the jump scares. I've never died to that thing. I've died to this thing way too many times. The puppet, I never died to that. I died to this thing 3 times. Never died to that. Never died to this. Okay. Alright. Scrapped content. Interesting. Oh! Frankbur early. This was the original Frankbur model made by Nomak. Not Namak, whatever. This was one of the first assets made for the game and was made to look like Frankfurt as featured in TRTF 2, 3, and 4. Oh, there's 3 and 4. With elements of TRTF 5. 5! Frankfurt. Okay. His model was later fixed up to match the style of the rest of the characters. Ah. Excuse me. This concept art for Sugar was an early proposal for a potential redesign. Early in development, Sugar was planned to be scrapped, but Marissa later convinced Sussler to let her redesign Sugar to be less of a Candy the Cat clone. It was interesting, okay. Because it was either scrapping her or redesign her, in the end we ended up using the design except for the hat. Okay. Generator repair early. Oh, this wasn't even supposed to be like a 3D thing. This was supposed to be 2D. Before the redoing the entire segment in Blender. Ooh. So they had to redo this. We had a finished prototype after none of the team enjoyed how it looked. Nomak remade everything in Blender. I'm probably pronouncing that name so wrong. Which involved porting not only the generator room, but the entire Freddy character model. Fredbear early. This was the original Fredbear model made by Tech Owl. This was a random asset made for the game to originally accompany Spring Bonnie. Due to stylistic differences, the model had to be entirely re-edited to fit the game's established art style. Okay. Development timeline. Oh. Oh, this is too gosh dang much. Okay. I'm just gonna go ahead and press all of them so you can pause and read them all if you want to. So, they actually kept track of their things. That's actually quite interesting. Quite interesting. Okay. So, this was completed. The teaser for it was... I remember this! I actually remember that. Holy moly. I saw this game. I remember now. I saw this such a long time ago. Second teaser is created by Winsomeless. Oh, I wonder who that is. That looks like the cat, actually. Never mind. Alright. Tech Owl begins modeling Fredbear V1. Okay. And then the Game Jolt page launches. This picture right here, I remember. This was in October. This was the day before my birthday. Third to fourth teaser is finished by Winsomeless. I know being in those walls the entire night can probably get to your head. Don't worry, it'll be over soon enough. What are you saying? That's what the phone dude said. Last episode. That's what the phone dude said. That's funny. Ivan Nugget joins the Luminous team. I don't even know who that is. Animatronic spirit is sprites over for the overworld completed by Nomak. I don't understand that. Classic mode teaser posted. Development insights. There's a lot of these. Cheats? Custom night. There is a custom night. I'm gonna do that next episode. Spring Bonnie is finished while Fredbear. Alright, yeah. I'm just gonna go ahead and just go through this all. So you all pause and read. So I can do it too. The bit is teasers. Chat is formed. Okay. Yeah, I knew we had a memer here. I knew it. Fellow Mario. First beta build is sent to testers? Oh. Okay. All overworld sprites are finished. Okay. And the last one, the soundtrack is completed and Winsomeless finishes the jump scares. Original team. Treasure Island. Intro cinematic Restaurant escape. Generator repair. Oh, you can just replay these. Ah. Interesting, interesting. I can actually replay those. Cheats. Radar, fast nights, insanity. Why is that already on? Turn that crap off. Why is that? Generator out state. Okay, maybe that was supposed to be on. Okay, interesting. What? Oh boy. Oh, that's cool. That's cool. That's cool. I like that. I like that. I like that. How they just look more aggressive. Oh yeah. Oh, this is definitely slightly difficult. Sure. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I like how they all just look up. That's actually scary. Insanely difficult. How? That's where you enter. Oh my gosh. I want to see how hard it is first. I want to see how hard it is. Oh boy. Oh boy. I am actually pretty excited for this. I'm more excited than actually. I'm kidding. I'm kind of nervous. They just started saying night 7 and I just got nervous. Oh. Okay. Interesting. Okay. Oh! Okay, that actually scared me. Okay. Wow, that is going to be very difficult. Alright. Well then, I have completed the game. I still don't know if I'm going to record the custom night. We'll see about that. Maybe I'll stream it because I already know this is going to take me a long time. But other than that, that was The Return of Freddy's to Winter Wonderland. I got my first star. So, that was actually pretty cool. I like that a lot. There's the classic. What? Replay the original TRTF2. What? Oh, this is going to be another idea, maybe. Because I've never played the game. Anyways, that was The Return to Freddy's 2 Winter Wonderland. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to like and subscribe because I'm going to be doing more of these. I like this game a lot. My eyes. I actually really, really like this game a lot. And I actually really like this game a lot. So, thank you everybody so much for watching. And I will see you in the next video. Peace out.